Well, Burks dodged a lot of bullets, but how many more can he dodge?
Well, the bullets are going to be flying at him left and right now.
These men talking to trash. They're trying to intimidate each other, and it's not going to happen.
It's too late for the intimidating.
Talking is over. No more debating.
And look at
that player distracting Goldberg.
Cerebral assassin strikes first.
Triple H, no doubt, a great game planner. There's no doubt about it. The cerebral assassin now trying to beat down Goldberg. You can't let Goldberg stay vertical and be offensive with his high-impact offense. And Triple H, he's stopping there.
Boy, you talked about the game plan. You know that's what Triple H and Nate had to talk about. Triple H and Nate said the first time Goldberg turns and just gazes at Nate, Triple H is going to blast him, and that's what happened.
Oh, no. Great velocity and another knockdown. Nothing but smash mouth.
Intense,
in-your-face style of Goldberg. And now Goldberg wandering out here in no man's land. This is double by fight here. Look at Goldberg.
Come on, referee, get control. Get Goldberg back in the ring where he belongs.
Goldberg assaulting and dominating his number one contender here.
That's not a champion you'd be proud of.
And a hard clothesline. Man, what a knockdown.
What a blatant disregard for the rules. Get in the ring.
Referee Mike Chioda's got a 10 count to work with, and Triple H knows that he cannot win the world title on a count out. The men back in at 8. So they're back in with only 2 seconds to spare. And nobody wants to see this thing in and a count out. Look now. Triple H tossing Goldberg back outside, and now the cerebral assassin has got something on his mind. It's got to do with steel stairs and the anatomy of the world's champion with those stairs coming dislodged. But what on Goldberg's anatomy may have come dislodged there as well?
I don't know if that was his shoulder. Yeah, it may have, but dislocated his shoulder.
Goldberg trying to get that feeling, that circulation back in that arm. Triple H rolled back in the ring to stop the count.
Let's see what hits here. One more time with that. Oh, yeah, definitely his right shoulder right into those steel steps.
Let's see if Triple H now exploits that shoulder, and Goldberg rammed into the top turnbuckle. Triple H right now dictating a very deliberate pace.
What a shot.
We have seen Triple H go through long intervals of matches and make zero mistakes. Goldberg, and there's that hard erase knee right to the face. That is a deadly maneuver right in the forehead. Talk about seeing stars and other galaxies.
Well, I'll tell you, Triple H, he's attacking every part of Goldberg's anatomy. He worked on that shoulder, now the head, and you know he's not going to forget that ankle.
And there's another cheap shot.
Oh, Nate sacrificing that probably $3,000 or $4,000 sport jacket.
And the cover now. Triple H going for the cover. And Goldberg able to get a shoulder out. The player is beside himself with referee Mike Chioda here.
Well, that Flair put the referee in his place in a heartbeat, I'll tell you what.
McHale got the assignment tonight. Senior referee Earl Hebner injured last week in this Goldberg Triple H main event last week in the handicap match. And Triple H now forcing Goldberg back into that corner.
Oh, look at the shots.
And Goldberg getting that trap here. Scoring with the rights. The velocity of the Irishman from Triple H.
But now, can't you just sense it? Can't you feel it, JR? How can't you feel that Triple H has the momentum?
Momentum just changed right about that. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, my God. A military press slam from the top rope.
Don't worry.
And again, Goldberg. The momentum has changed, King. You're absolutely right. And it's Goldberg's momentum. Goldberg back in control. Side slam. More high impact.
Not good.
Man, this is it all. Look at this.
I got that feeling, but
look at this.
It might be pre-Thanksgiving gas. Come on, Triple H, do something.
It may be a time for a spine-rattling spear. Triple H not coming. That's why he's a cerebral assassin. The game decided under his question is a better part of valor.
What are these idiot fans booing for? They want Triple H to stand there and take that deadly spear.
Shots by the former NFL defensive lineman hammering Triple H right in the face. And now the game rolling in the ring, trying to get some distance between himself and the champion. The right hand by the game is blocked. Goldberg is blocking everything the game has got so far. And oh, look, there you go. Goldberg lowered his head and caught the face buster.
And look at Nate. Yes.
high knee. A high knee right to the temple.
It's only a matter of time. I think Triple H will just
recover. 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 And he's got a fighting heart. The
over
heart
that
of a champion.
Over that ankle.
Triple H, now what's he going to do here?
I don't know. Your guess is good as mine.
Very unusual in the game. To
get out of the way, referee.
To leave his feet like this. In the game.
Take over.
No, no. Over. And time to adjust. And got the foot up right in the face of the challenger for the heavyweight championship.
I think Triple H was going to drop his feet and drop that ankle. But,
uh-oh. Wait a minute. Right. Wait a minute. To the power slam. All of the air driven out of Triple H. Goldberg to go for the cover there.
Oh, no.
This man come back. Other player. Behind the referee's back. Player behind the referee's back.
He's got Nate Jones. Oh, can't do that.
Mr. DVD just got a big right hand.
Not fair.
Hey, wait a minute. Randy Orton. Orton trying to disqualification for the outside interference. And now the game. Oh, staggering on Goldberg. Wait a minute. What the hell?
I don't know what's going on.
The game went for the cover, and now Kane.
Oh my God, what's Kane doing here?
What is Kane here?
And no!
Triple H nailing Kane. This is Triple H's territory. He wants that world heavyweight title. Oh, Goldberg with a spear on the challenger. Goldberg just speared the game. And now Kane is in the ring. Oh! Huge right boot right to the face of the world's champion. And this hideous monster, Kane, with thunderous right hand, for the second week in a row, assaulting Goldberg. Look at Kane. Kane is trying to destroy the world's champion.
He's doing a pretty good job of it.
And their seven-footer, 330-pounder, is physically dominating. Kane follows it in with that clothesline. Goldberg can't even stand. First, the pedigree by the game, who thought he had the world title won.
Let's face it, he would have had the world title won. Yeah. If Kane had to come out here.
And now, wait a minute. Goldberg on the choke slam.
That's some deja vu all over again, isn't it, JR? You feel like you've been there before, Goldberg?
Good God Almighty. This hideous monster, Kane, has assaulted Goldberg for 2 weeks in a row now.